It didn't go off. I disarmed it. But I rearmed it. You like that?
The bomb somewhere. Maybe it's in his files on his computer. Ah, he shot the computer.
Take him this direction. Okay, follow these guys.
Alright. What the heck? Are you kidding me? He's alive. Isn't that Jed, but the console has to be somewhere in there. He said it somewhere. We gotta find where he said it.
I can't believe he's still alive after all those shots.
Yeah.
Alright, let's check this, freaks.
Oh, there's a computer in there.
Yeah. More Zombrex. We're gonna need that. We need a code.
Where is it?
I don't know, but we got some time left. He said an hour. He needs a code. We gotta find where to find the code.
Wesker is way too smart to just put the code in the computer and destroy it.
No. We have a backup place. Where? Where? I say we ask him ourselves. Do this.
Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Where is he?
I don't know. He said it was Frank's old nuke. It should be Frank's code. We gotta find out. I don't know what to do.
I think we should try the house again.
This has got the code on it. Alright, now we got the code. We got the Zombrex. All we need to do is kill him, disarm the nuke. Let's go. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
You put that down! It's over!
What are you gonna do now?
Take you out? Deactivate it?
You're gonna have to kill me for it.
Oh, I think you're weak enough now.
I feel fine.
You're bluffing. Flying like always. What?
What the?
Huh?
Look behind me.
It's pretty high caliber. Take this out so I can't do anything again. Get up again. Idiot. Alright, I got the phone. The death of the cause of all this. What a glorious day. Sorry I had to end this with buddy. We did it. We saved everybody. Now, I think I have to say goodbye to you, Leon. It's been nice knowing you, man, but I got a lot of people that hate me. Gotta get back to the hiding.
I understand.
Yeah, you take care.
You too.
Hello, Bill. Long time no see.
I've never met you in my life.
Sure you have. We were the one that kicked you out of the vault.
Oh.
We have to check something for you here. We need to check if you're zombified here. Or turning into one of them. This is the last Zombrex that we can find. We can't find any other Zombrex around, so...
Why did he get scratched? Or bit? Or anything?
You sure about that?
Positive. Don't waste that on me. Use it on somebody who needs it.
Well, we don't really need it anymore.
Why?
We found, work from a person named Isabella. She found out the cure.
Alright, but...
So, I guess we don't need it.
That's all you brought me here for?
No. We'd like to congratulate you on a job well done of killing Wesker. Yeah, we know he did it. We looked through all the old documentaries and stuff, so...
So, you know, good.
Yeah, we would like to interview you real quick.
Alright, ask away.
How did it feel to be a war hero and ending the war and such?
Feels great, but I'm not the one that deserves all the credit. I had help. Leon. I don't know what happened to that guy. I told him to go live his life. But, feels awesome, but... I don't think I should have been the one that ended it. I've been in hiding this whole time. I think it's kind of lame that I just came out of nowhere and just ended it.
Okay,
Frank should have been here.
Yeah, it's too bad. Next question is, how many people did you lose during this war?
I've lost two friends. I briefly met Frank. I lost Sam, a very, very, very close friend of mine, and then the Sarge.
Who was the Sarge?
Sarge is the guy that I left at the vault, the reason why he kicked me out.
Oh.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do now since the war is over with?
I don't know. Are we gonna be able to rebuild?
We're already starting to. So,
yeah, I think I'm going to aid in those associations.
We also need to really shut down Zombrex. We don't need another zombie occurrence happening again.
Gotcha.
Because I don't think this time mankind's ready for it, because we don't have hardly any ammunition left. Anyway, where did you find that black gun?
This right here is Wesker's gun. This reminds me, I think he got shot. I think anybody that checked out.
Yeah, we'll get the medical team. Well, nice interviewing with you, and we'll talk to you later.
Super real, losing to the Summer's Eve, Massengale. Sadie's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank this shit, cause it's your